3-7-1, this is command. That was a long flight, so don't screw this up. We're supporting ground troops and need to take out the hotspots of enemy activity. The guys on the ground have sent you GPS coordinates via data link. Get some bombs on targets and get out.
Alright, not sure if my microphone's working this time, but we're gonna go and disengaged. We're gonna line ourselves up over here. Let me get zoomed in on our target down there. It's down there somewhere. Just gotta find her. There they are. So we're gonna line up on that one right there. And we're gonna go with the CBU-97, because they seem to work pretty well down there. We're gonna hit those vehicles with that. And there's some personnel down there. We're gonna go ahead and offload both of the CBU-97s. And then, there's a guy on top of a skyscraper we're gonna take care of because he likes launching rockets at me. So we'll deal with him in short order. I don't know if I launched exactly in time. We'll watch though. We'll keep an eye on them. Zoom out just a little bit. And then we'll go to the guy that's on the tower. Still waiting to see that bomb. Be about ready to hit. Yeah, and it looks like we missed. So let's go deal with that guy on the tower real quick, so we don't have him constantly launching stuff at us. Of course, we could have took them out. Let me go ahead and take care of that tank. Get back over this way. I was hoping to hit him with that first round, but apparently I missed. I see them. There they are. Let's see what we got left here. We got a couple of CJG M6s. So let's let's line up and let's hit them with one of those. See if that helps us. What that does for us.
Over T.
Well, I do believe that may have took them out. Maybe not. I do still see something down there. May not have got the tanks. No. Did not.
Over T. Over T.
Try this over again.
T. Over T. Over T. Shoot.
Looks like I got some of the personnel, but not the tanks. Not the armor. That's okay. We gotta.
Missile launch. Chap flare. Over T. Over T.
Yep, I don't think we got the tanks, but that's okay.
Reaper 7-1, priority target uplinked. We've got enemy artillery attacking friendlies on the ground. Protect Charlie unit at all costs.
So let's take care of the cat that's, well, let's see. Something over there it's wanting us to protect. Okay, that's where we were. We got those. Okay. So let's, let's drop some MK-82 airs on them and take those out.
Reaper 7-1, Charlie unit is taking massive casualties. They're disengaging and falling back to the medevac. Protect them as they move.
Over T. Over T.
take these guys out. That guy is done.
See ya.
Good night.
3% on the medevac successfully landed and is loading up. You can re-engage primary targets now.
Thank you.
T. Over T. Plop. 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 Plop.
Missile incoming. I'm going evasive.
Over T. Over T.
Missile trashed. That was a close one.
Left is some AIM-4s, and I don't know what I'm expected to do with those.
Over T. Over T. Over T.
That's an enemy airbase there.
Reaper 7-1, you were bingo fuel. Time to go.
Oh. Alright. We can do that. We can absolutely do that. See ya. Keep that missile to yourself, homie.
Chap, flare.
Get out of the area here, and we'll get out of the afterburner so we don't use up our fuel making it back home. Alright, let's get out of the afterburner. We'll kick back and enjoy the ride. Sure where it's taking us. I'm looking for a base.
Autopilot disengaged.
And where would said base be exactly?
Autopilot disengaged. Bingo fuel.
I know that. there's some friendlies down there. I'm looking for this base. Says it's right there, but
landing gear. Landing gear.
I am not seeing a base anywhere.
Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear.
You guys seeing a base anywhere? Them to return to base. I'm hoping that they can show us the way home.
Landing gear. Landing gear.
All I see is spot up there, but I am not seeing a base. Trying to make it up to there. No base. And all those folks are just flying around down there. And there is no base. And I don't know where my wingman went at this point. Let's see, I do not see anywhere where I can land and get fuel, get rearmed. All I see is a bunch of people flying around in circles, like me. No base. No base.
Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear.
Yeah, I don't
landing
get it.
Gear.
Gotta be something I'm missing. Seeing nothing nowhere. the enemy is. Pretty sure it won't do us any good to land at that base over there. I don't even think I can make it. And if I do make it...
Punching out.
Left engine failure. Ah. Right engine failure. Left engine failure.
Now I know right why I'm punching failure. Out.
Left engine failure. Right engine failure. Left engine failure. Right engine failure. Left engine failure. Right engine failure. Left engine failure. Right engine failure.
Oh, nice. Hey, do you know we lose everything? Like, as in everything. We have no stickage. We have no nothing. So, I think we might want to punch out as well. That seems like it was a pretty good idea. We out. Goodbye. Bye. Oh, yeah, that definitely left a mark.